Thank you very much for coming out this morning for this news conference. This is a part of National Workzone Safety Week. It's an event that happens every year. And I think the point that we want to make this morning is that safety in the workplace is extremely paramount. Not only for the hundreds of workers that are out there every day and every night on this project, on the LBJ project and across North Texas, but also the thousands of cars that are traveling up and down these roadways on a daily basis.
As Robert mentioned, this week is National Work Zone Awareness Week. Texas has a message. Drive smart and arrive alive. Motorists traveling through work zones have to stay alert. Our top priority is the safety of the traveling public and of our workers. We currently have over $11 billion worth of construction in the Metroplex, with more on the way. Your daily commute to work and school is changing on a daily basis, and we need every driver on the road to stay alert and focus on driving. Over the last 3 years, an average of 3,500 crashes has occurred annually in North Texas work zones. The leading causes of work zone crashes are excessive speed, distracted driving, and alcohol.
Our top priority is the safety of the traveling public and our workers. At any given time, TxDOT public-private partnership projects can have hundreds of workers on the site. 3Ps such as NTE and LBJ Express bring substantial work zones. Both are 13-mile projects, and crews have continuous work zones in these entire corridors.
We both have the same mission in mind, and that is the safety of our traveling public, as well as the thousands of workers that work this 13.5-mile corridor each and every day. The police departments and the other police chiefs within this corridor join me in echoing the feelings that were made today to ask everybody to be safe, to put down your cell phones, to put down all those distractions, focus all the time, but certainly during this area when you're driving through the construction zone.
Where do we go from here? Well, the answer is simple. Not only do we have to pay attention during Work Zone Safety Week, but it extends beyond that. We have to go and make sure that we're taking the message here from Work Zone Safety Week 365 days a year, 52 weeks out of the year. As we perform these important construction projects and we get this construction completed, it's vital